Waffle. How do you say flower in Spanish? Flora. And how do you say frog in Spanish? Rana. Good. All of them are good. So I'm just going to type them back up. Tying them all back up. Okay, you gotta go to bed now.
Do I have to? I'm not tired.
You have to. Mario and I have to do our own adult time when you sleep. That's every night.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I forgot. Luigi's here too.
Go to bed, Bowser Jr. Or Rick Peach.
Yeah, you gotta go to bed now.
Okay, let me go over there to close your light. Oops. Yeah, let's go.
Here. In the bedroom.
Okay, okay. Hey, oops, sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna put your stars on.
Here we go. Now I'm gonna turn off your lights.
Where are the stars?
Wonder if you close your
Okay, I think these won't work. Let's try something else for the nightlight. Because you can't see the stars that good. Wait, there's something under my sink. Yeah. Hey, who put a graham cracker there? There. What do I need? Oh yeah, nightlight. There we go. Here we go. Come on, get me into bed. I'm doing that. Take this plug out and put this one in there. We don't need the stars anymore. Here, this is something. Don't scare the dark. Anyway, I don't want to go to bed. You have to.
Well, can you just read me a story, please?
Okay, but I can read you a story.
Let me go get Mario. I want to go to bed. That was bedtime story. Oh no, I'm gonna have to not spend bedtime. Adult time. Have to stay. Have to get a book. This way could be easy. Book two. Here, got a book. Just gonna read. Okay, do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I'm gonna turn on your room light. There. Now I'm gonna read you Biscuit and the Lost Teddy Bear. After reading the whole book. Okay, that was really it. So, I wanna read another book. I don't want to read this book anymore. Did you just throw that book? Okay, that's it. Go to bed now. Go to bed. Go to bed. Tuck yourself in. Tuck yourself. Go to bed right now. Go. Good night. Say sorry to me when you're ready. What took you so long? I had to read a story to Bowser Jr. What? Really?
I could just read him a story.
Yeah, but then I read the whole book and then he threw it in. I'm like, tuck yourself in. And he didn't want to go to bed. So let's just hang out and do our own time. Okay. Before he gets up, maybe tomorrow we gotta do something fun with him. Maybe he's just bored for the whole day staying here. Yeah, maybe.
Who cares? Sorry you can't see me. I think you can see me here. No, I can see. Who cares if I gotta go to bed? I'm just gonna get up my room and do something.